feel your heart. Last night, when I put the girls to bed, I told them how big your heart was. I told them how much you loved Katie. Because you created her. And sometimes, your love for her was so big, it felt like your heart was gonna explode for loving her. I told them their daddy loved them that much too. And he had four hearts. And they were all filled up and aching with a love that meant that we would never have to worry. And that their daddy would do whatever he had to for those he loved. And that is never wrong. That can never be wrong, no matter what their daddy had to do. And those girls fell asleep at peace. Celeste called looking for you. She was worried something might happen. She told me about Dave. Told me what she told you. What kind of wife says those things about her husband? And why'd she run to you?
Why didn't you call?
Because it's like I told the girls. Their daddy's a king. And a king knows what to do.